Take a deep breath for a good time at Fox Studios. Free entry. Easy parking. 20 restaurants and cafes. 25 retailers. 16 Hoyts movie screens. Not to mention the markets and all the fun of film and TV. Fox Studios. So much more than you expect. Videotape that wasn't quite right. It may have been a pirate copy, an illegal and inferior copy for which you paid good money. Pirated tapes are recognizable by poorly presented or photocopied jackets, poor sound and or picture quality, the lack of sensor and other labels on the face and spine of the tape, and the absence of warnings such as this at the beginning of the tape presentation. Pirate tapes rob artists and studios of their rightful income and add to the cost of a video to the consumer. Video piracy is a major problem in Australia. Please help us stop it. If you buy or rent a tape which you believe is not the genuine article, please phone this toll-free number for advice. Or write to Post Office Box 515, Monavale, New South Wales 2103. This message is brought to you by the Australasian Film and Video Securities Office.
Hello, everybody. Are you ready to rock the house?
Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl.
It might seem a little strange.
What do they call it anyway? Karaoke?
Karaoke.
What is karaoke?
It's a rush like you wouldn't believe.
Like jumping out of an airplane.
It's a way of life.
The cha-cha.
It's a life.
You seem a little foolish.
Eric, about you?
Are you gonna sing?
Me? I'd be way too nervous.
Ah! Okay!
But for six complete strangers,
it's a real path to the real meaning of the real truth.
Karaoke is going to set them free.
You gonna enter this little contest of ours?
No, the real big money's up in Omaha this Saturday. $5,000.
For these two, it's about love.
How old are you, anyhow?
Probably young enough for a lot of things.
I don't want to interrupt if you two are bonding. Do you know him?
Why, of course I know him. He's your father.
And she'll tease you.
For these two, it's about following your heart.
I'm going to be the only major thing that has ever happened to you in your life.
I am not an underachiever. I'm not.
The sex was great. It was almost like being with a girl. Seriously.
For these two, it's about living on the edge.
You don't know how to drive?
No, I don't know how to drive.
Sweet dreams are made of.
Hollywood Pictures invite you.
Hi.
To grab a mic.
Baby, let's crew.
No way.
And make your dreams come true. Maria Bello. Andre Brower, Paul Giamatti, Huey Lewis, Academy Award winner Gwyneth Paltrow, Scott Speakman.
I love it when
duets.
School.
You know what the Chinese say, Cookie?
Beware what you wish for.
Rise and shine, Cookie. Time for training.
A man who won't back down.
You let go before I relieve you. You fail my course right now.
Permission to relieve the man below, Master Chief.
I got no room in my class for heroes. You read me?
And a man who won't give up.
You think you're better than me?
You're damn right I am.
You're the one they talk about.
Are about to test the limits of survival.
What the hell's going on down there, Red Diver?
I'm ready. Let me go.
That boy's got 5 minutes of air. You screw up and that boy's dead. You read me?
The bond.
I'm not just good at it. I was born for it.
Of loyalty.
I deserve to pass.
Since when does deserve mean anything?
At the depths.
Blue Diver, we've got an unknown contact, probable Russian submarine.
Of courage.
Damn it, I got a man dying down there.
Stand fast, Chief.
He'll be dead before you get to him, sir.
You will lose if you touch that water.
Yes, sir.
How are you doing this, Sunday?
You might get yourself in a lot of trouble.
Tick people off.
Academy Award winner, Robert De Niro.
When he fails, you retire.
Me ain't gonna fail.
Academy Award winner, Cuba Gooding Jr.
What makes you try so hard?
Because they said I couldn't have it.
The Navy diver is not a fighting man. If it's lost underwater, he finds it. If it's sunk, he brings it up. He will die young 200 feet beneath the waves, for that is the closest he will ever get to being a hero.
Drunk. In fact, there's enough whiskey in the state of Georgia to get me drunk enough.
Well, drunk is drunk enough.
Sometimes this world becomes too much for some people.
It's all a matter of brain cells. You see, every drink of liquor you take kills 1,000 brain cells. And first the sadness cells die. So you smile real big. And then come the memory cells. These are tough sons of bitches to kill.
In every life, there comes a time when a man just has to beat back adversity.
Who's that?
Just a man trying to find somewhere to rest his tired feet.
I could have killed you out there.
Oh, no, sir. See, I set myself directly in front of you. Just judging by how you was hitting them balls, I figured that's where I'd be out of harm's way.
Bagger Vance, the name? From the director of The Horse Whisperer and A River Runs Through It.
You lost your swing. You got to go find it.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, Junior.
All right, I'll play in your damn golf match.
Like a man's grip on his club, that's like a man's grip on his world. Sure is some storm we're brewing.
10 years and not one single solitary word from you? You don't do that to someone you love.
It was too long ago.
No, it wasn't. It was just a moment ago.
This will become embarrassing.
Oh, no, son. It's been embarrassing for quite some time now.
You know I can't quit.
I know. Just making sure you know it, too.
What was it, Adele? What did you like about us?
I like the way we dance.
Inside each and every one of us is something that's ours, and ours alone. Something that can't be taught or learned.
I can't take it, Andrew.
Thank you.
a shilly shally on?
Oh my God, Jim.
Oh my God, yes. Oh my God, no.
Last night, Jesse and Chester had the most unforgettable time of their lives. But this morning...
Dude, where's my car?
They can't remember a thing.
It's Christy Bowler.
The hottest of the hot.
Hi, Jesse. I had a really good time with you last night.
Have you seen my car?
Well, I saw the back seat.
I'm talking about the whole thing.
Now, the only way to find their car.
No way we were here last night.
Look, it's Jesse and Chester.
Is to find out what they did and who they did it to.
Dude, you're a dude!
Last night.
You guys got more important things to worry about. Where were you between the hours of midnight and 2 a.m.?
We don't remember!
Recipients of instructions from outer space. Last night, you were in possession of the Continuum Transfunctioner.
Hey, have you guys ever been to Uranus?
Go ahead and laugh. We are used to being mocked.
Okay.
Are you Jesse and Chester?
I don't know, why?
Perhaps we will give you pleasure.
That's us. Right here.
If you give us the Continuum Transfunctioner.
20th Century Fox presents...
Orikoto! Orikatirono! Nihongo! Oh! Adesuzu!
The ultimate.
It's Llama. Just get very still.
In high adventure.
You got a tattoo!
So are you, dude?
I don't know what my tattoo says.
Sweet!
What about mine?
Dude, what does mine say?
Sweet!
What about mine? Dude, what does mine say?
Sweet!
Dude, where's my car?
What does mine say?
So weak! What about mine?
Dude!
What does mine say?
From 20th Century Fox, home of the greatest movies and TV shows of all time, comes foxmovies.com.au.
Hold on to something.
Foxmovies.com.au is the internet destination for the latest films.
Hiya, boss.
Videos.
They're here, aren't they?
And DVDs.
I have got to get me one of these!
Sneak previews.
Where am I?
Bald your head!
Get news.
What are you drinking?
Gatorade.
Gatorade make wine now, huh?
Enter sweepstakes.
Ooh, man.
Now, are you in or are you out?
Visit foxmovies.com.au and get tomorrow's entertainment today.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
And now, our feature presentation.